Hey, what's up, player? We're playing Hordes of Super Friends tonight. We have Kaya, Vraska, Wanderer, Sanctuary Warden. It uses combo with Planeswalkers. Also, Small Wanderer, Big Elspeth, and Small Elspeth, as well as Liliana. Also, Ursa assembles the Titans and lets you make some shenanigans with the Planeswalkers. In the early game, we have a lockdown, making tokens, ramping for mana, town in Ichor. Also, it proliferates, so everybody gets a plus one loyalty counter. Shelly's Edict and Right to Oblivion. Another combo is that we are using tons of tokens, so we can pump them up. Pretty much everyone generates them. Sweeper and Shelly just for fun, as well as Invasion of Tolwada. If you can flip it, then you can generate tokens as well, and Sunfall in the mix. So leave your guys' thoughts in the comments, what you thought about the deck, and hope you guys enjoy. Counter magic. Of course, dissipate. What else could it be?
Feel the energy of battle, then guide it.
Guards, to me! Remember your training. Until next time, then.
Why green? Excellent, wow.
Still have much to learn.
This guy's nuts. Will it resolve? It does.
Yucatan is starting to feel like home, and I'll defend it like one.
Oh,
free card draw. I've made plenty of connections.
When I win, you're telling me what you know about the Raven Man. Don't overthink things.
We need 6 mana for our warden. Cameo. What are you getting back?
My flesh was a sickness.
Wanderer.
We are past. We are future.
Anyone who harms. May your blade strike true.
You won't be outsmarting me.
I can exile my dude. Didn't think
such
about that.
Perfect form.
Wow, he didn't exile.
Let your blade do the talking.
One of your friends has to leave.
What? not so fast. Isn't even plus one, I don't know why.
I have got new moves to teach you.
Bow before Phyrexia.
Remember your training.
I'm tired of your secrets.
I have got new moves to teach you.
Our will cannot be denied.
Yes, the black swords.
Off you go.
Let your blade do the talking.
That's a decent card.
We must protect the people.
You do not write this story.
Keep watch for intruders.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Our will cannot be denied.
Guards, to me.
Watch for
intruders.
Tough chores.
GG. What could it be? Is it another control? We know we are about to get countered, so why even try? Shoot, that's bad.
But I'm taking you won't be outsmarting me.
Maybe we made a mistake. That he has a bunch of removal and other goodies. Trespassers good.
Don't overthink.
No, we can pay. Can't pay full price. Yes, I am certain.
Gaze into my eyes.
You're gonna regret that.
At least we won't get tilted anytime. Liliana's gonna
Your
minus
day will come, fleshlings.
You know what?
I'm tired of your secrets.
What is this, dude?
Something suspicious is going on. Off you go.
I need to deal some damage, dude.
You couldn't be more annoying. Don't overthink things. A fight?
Checkmate.
And you think you can win? Nobody knows Dominaria shadows like me. Don't overthink things.
Don't really know where this is going. Foundry is out of options.
No more distractions. Let's make this. You won't be outsmarting me.
Interesting, he's gonna sacrifice.
I've always hated crowds.
Can it pump?
monsters. I brought back.
Sorry, I'm not interested in dying today.
It's gonna be a weird match, this one. Actually, I can take him down. You know what? I'm actually gonna flick it. This way I can minus it next round. Shield. I think he's done as well. Yep. He done.
Enough with the mystery.
Farmhand is gonna fetch us a land for our wedding announcement. And we see Sheoldred. What's your 2-drop gonna be, underdog? Guess I'll block. Sleeper, perfect. Let's get them both. Trespasser, of course. How could I forget? Not the removal at hand, really weird. All right, let's get it. It's what do I care less about, pretty much. You know what, let's play it on 5.
Those who get in my way tend to regret it.
Esper control. Let's get rid of this.
Drop it.
You must have Sheoldred's edict. We can cast it with a flashback.
You won't be outsmarting me.
Okay, two mana open.
But may your blade strike true.
We have a blocker at place, which gets deleted. Sure does.
Remember your training.
Watch it.
Don't really want to drop my six mana dudes.
Guards, to me.
Vraska first. Really disdainful. Actually, I made a small mistake here. Because he might have a... well, in the future, just he can sacrifice it for... what's that called? Make disappear. So always get rid of the token first. He's searching for his... field wipe. 6 mana. He has 6. Some tokens.
We've got the edge in this fight.
YOLO. Get rid.
I bought us some time.
Drop it.
Another one. Do it. So you are also really protective about your Emperor, I see. I wonder what did he get?
Blade do the talking.
Discard first. One mana open. I can get this Emperor.
I'm tired of your secrets.
Get rid.
You're coming with me.
Swing. Let's end it here. We could use a Mirax. Just so much mana waiting around doing nothing. We play one copy. Let's start discarding.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Show them the edge of your blade. Swing.
Now what? Was it even a question?
I'm not overconfident. You're just underwhelming.
What? Is sun falling for sure? But I have a 2/2 Mirax token, which is kinda awesome. I mean, this token war is kinda lame, but that's what. Okay. Two mana open. What's this? Pretty good.
Guards, to me.
What are the chances, dude? Full sweep. You didn't see that one coming, did you?
Let me I have got new moves to teach you.
Emperor War, that's actually lame. I low-key
remember your training.
Understand why they are nerfing the planeswalkers, because it's just this kind of lame, because they're just so powerful. 4-drop, you can pretty much just make infinite tokens. Do we need a draw? Actually, I could have blocked my unit. I don't know why I did that.
Until next time, then. Let your blade do the talking.
We can save everyone. Through the skies.
Get rid.
Try not to miss me.
Two blockers. I mean, how lame is a might token that's 1/1, now it's 6/6 flying. It is kinda lame. Make a blocker.
Ready arms.
Already forgot about this dude. How long has this match been going on? It's literally so boring. I don't know, 15 minutes maybe? Now that's a card. We win this horse poop match. We need the Lanto. Most likely a cutdown coming at your way. No guard draw. We don't have a black source. Ain't that awkward? We can get them both with depopulate. You get a guard draw. What are we gonna do with Shelly though? Seems like it doesn't have. Drown in Ikor next turn for Gix or Shelly. Do it. You can pump up to 4. Maybe misery would have been better. Plus 5. We have to depopulate to minimize the risks. Shelly. Another one. Get rid.
Something suspicious is going on. And for once, it's not my fault.
Oh, I've always hated crowds.
I'm tired of your secrets.
Yes, 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 I know the risks.
A fight? And you think you can win? Off you go.
The Flesh Gorger. Hits for 7. That's game, I think. We are gonna find, like, we don't have ossification. Shelly can't block it.
I won't let a few thugs threaten this city. This is my city, and I'm going to protect it. We all have things we'd rather forget.
Maybe he wants to swing our planeswalker. Didn't think so. Is it enchantments? Sure is. Okay, let's ramp. We are almost at 7. But we have a few surprises. Let's get to Sunfall. Weaver of Harmony is really good. Copy that plus 1, okay. I think. I would really like to get Yganjo as well. Rite of Harmony. Let's get a big juicy Sunfall. We can block a few turns with Sunset. Then we'll be at reach of Gaia. Draw a card, okay. So wait one more turn for a Ganja to flip, then we get a big. And it's gonna be a nice sunfall, that's for sure. We have 7 mana as well. Oh no, not the Hallowed Hunting. What? Mistakes were made. Are we dead? Let's get a copy of this. Nice card draw with Rite of Harmony. That's 4. And we leave a blocker. This gets a counter. He can get his dog back, which obviously sucks. Thinking. Dog comes back. Now I wish I was playing Farewell, although I hate that card. How many ossifications do you have? Things are not looking great. Can we play both? We can.
Have faith in my sword. This is our fight to win.
He's just overwhelming us with his Daimyo. He forgot to use his flying and vigilance. Okay. One more. Of course. Would you look at that? Isn't that mono red? Our lovely farmhand helps us out. Turn to Feldon. Mark my words. Okay, don't mark him. Lockdown. Let's see if he plays more tool drops or not. Not squee, man. Pretty good. Sorcery speed. Totally forgot about that. Thought it was an instant.